Okay, another day in paradise. What I'm going to do is I'm going to try and make some plastic blades for that snow plow. Hopefully they work out good. So what we're going to do is going to take my trusty saw. We're going to take my trusty little marker. Hey, Mark. Oh, here. Oh, it's kind of like a gooky day, though. Oh, I hate these days. It's raining. Why don't you do this in the rain? Me, that's you. Alright, so here's our barrels. We just bought these. So I figured out the circumference of this by just looking them up online. I didn't measure it. I believe it's 6 feet, but we can do that with the rope, I guess. So let's have a little bit of fun. So I'm going to take the cleaner of the two barrels. I don't know what I'll use that for, but I might try to spray it. This one here, so I'm going to find a seam.
There's this. No seam all the way down the center?
No. There's one down this side. Mm-hmm.
So, do. Just going to mark off 2 and 2. Better marker, I think. We'll just cut this up here, this one up here, this one. That should give us 2 blades, well, 3 blades actually. Sometimes a spray can will be the best form of making a line, but this is red paint, so. See it. Enough to see it, you know. Ooh, look at that. I just did that. It's weird. I did that. Okay, here's our other line. Yeah, well, where did my line go? Boo-boo.
across.
Now, I must say that you should all follow safety procedures and make sure you know what you're doing. Don't saw in the rain like I am. Side of this straighten it out. That seems right angle up there a bit. Oh, there's a nice board. Nice easy couple of these blocks. That should be good. What we've gotten done so far on the plow. Ooh, cut the barrels as we've seen before. Today, I wish I would have brought you along, but I don't really care, you know, it's just what was going to happen there. Don't judge me. So this is the
I put a whole bunch of screws in here. I should have put something else in here, but I figured this will all make the snow still slide over pretty good. These have tension in them quite a bit, so that's pretty good. Unfortunately, I should have had this piece up forward up to here into there, and that would have made more sense, but because I don't, what I'll do, so I'm just going to cut straight across this way, even though that's going to be a little bit out from this. But I didn't know I was using these barrels. And then here, we'll do this same way, just we'll cut straight here somewhere. Do that with the chainsaw.
Make sure we have our safety splints on. Oh, that's good.
I think that'll work nicely. Good enough.